morning to everyone. I'm Shobitha Krishnamurti, and today I'm here to deliver my first icebreaker speech. The title of my speech is I Will Be Remembered. I would like to start off my speech by talking about the most important, special, and my most favorite day in my life, the day I was born. My happy birthday is on May 10th, and I'm 7,925 days old. Old or young? Calculate my age or guess my age later. And please feel free to send me gifts and wishes on that day. I would now like to talk about my family. I love my family. In fact, they are slightly bigger than a nuclear family. Instead of 2 for 2, we have 2 for 3. Oh, didn't understand. Let me make it clear. We have 3 daughters to my parents. My father, Krishnamurti, is an executive director of MTNL in New Delhi, and my mother, Uma Devi, is a BSc science graduate and a homemaker. I have 2 elder sisters who are way too older than me that I can call them my mommies. My elder sister, Shamla, is a professor in finance at a college in Chennai, and my second elder sister, Sharmila, is a financial analyst in Ernst & Young in Hyderabad. And I myself, Shobitha, I'm a second year BA honor student in English from Delhi University, and I'm also a medical aspirant. About my childhood, I had a very pleasant childhood. I'm the youngest one in the family and the most loved and pampered one. I would now like to talk about my school days. I was an all-rounder in school. I was everyone's favorite, both the students and the teachers. And I'm also a very good friend. I'm a voracious reader. I love reading books. I love reading books of all genres, that too from authors like Charles Dickens to Rupa Bhai. Oh, don't think that my hobbies list is over yet. I love painting, singing, dancing, swimming, and yoga, and I'm still learning cooking and self-defense. So now I'd like to share some fun facts about me. Fun fact number one, I have stayed in 10 cities across India my whole life, and I have studied in 7 schools. Most of them were Kendriya Vidyalaya CBC board schools, and for a short while in our state board school and in our ICSE board school. And fun fact number two, I have read over 200 books apart from my school books, and my goal is to finish 1,000 books before I turn 25. I'm eagerly waiting to read my mentor Toastmaster Rajaram and Toastmaster Madhupriya's books, and I myself am hoping to write a book someday. I would now like to share the most special thing about me. The most special thing about me is that I always believe to look at the brighter side of everything and believe that the best is yet to come and that there is a good part to everything. That's why I'm someone that is named Shobitha, which means brilliant or bright girl in Sanskrit. So now that you know so much about me, let's play a quick game. I will share 3 statements about me, and you have to find out the 1 false statement. Statement number 1, I had a house full of cats and dogs. Statement number 2, I have a huge collection of artifacts. And statement number 3, I carried a gun to the airport and got caught for that. My favorite. So how many of you say statement number 1? Raise your hands, please. Okay. How many of you say statement number 2? Raise your hands, please. How many of you say statement number 3? Raise your hands, please. Okay, most. Okay. The truth is, I did not have a house full of cats and dogs, even though I'm an animal lover. And yes, I do have a huge collection of artifacts. And yes, I did get a gun to the airport and got caught for that. Oh, don't get scared. I've had that. It was a Diwali gun. And I was also carrying 10 packets of firecrackers with me. I was just 9 years of age. And it was not me, but my sister who got all the blastings from the police officer. And the flight was delayed by 30 minutes. So, now you know another quality of me, of how mischievous I can get. So now on a happy note, I would like to end my speech with a favorite quote of mine from Maya Angelou, who is an American poet, which is, my mission in life is not merely to survive, but to thrive with passion, compassion, humor, humility, courage, confidence, and some. and I will surely remember this ephemeral but memorable experience.